Hello everybody, welcome back to some more Rock Paper Stat. We have got quite the episode lined up for you guys here today. Hope you're looking forward to it. Let's get right on into it.
So be sure to check out the link down below to buy and sell your FUT 23 coins. And don't forget to use the discount code FISH at the checkout to get 6% off your order.
Now James, as the beautiful people watching this, Arsenal will either still be 8 points clear or will be 5 points clear and City will have a game in hand. We're getting to the crux of the season now. Tail end of it, mate. Do you have a prediction? I think I know what you're going to say, but can I
I've said Arsenal were going to win since December.
Been saying it for the last 19 years, mate, but it's not happened.
No. But like, because I at the start of the season when we were first, I was like, oh, Man City will win still for like the first 2 or 3 months. And then actually by December, because Man City had dropped so many points, I was like, actually, do you know what?
It's actually crazy, isn't it? Like when we've lost, they've lost. Or if we've drawn, they've drawn they've given us a lot of chances at it. I'm excited. I'm very nervous. But we'll have to see what happens. Obviously, we don't know what's about to happen. We're recording this on Saturday, ladies and gentlemen. So
should
Arsenal kick off in 39 minutes. So fingers crossed. Fingers crossed. If you guys are excited for that, if you basically want anyone to win the league aside from City, I know that a lot of United fans, I think a lot of people up in the north want Arsenal to win. A lot of the teams down in London want City to win, just because I guess it's like the rivalries, local rivalries or whatever. So let us know in the comment section down below, who would you rather see win the league this year? Smash a like and don't forget to subscribe if you haven't done so already so you don't miss an upload. Let's get right on over to the spinning wheel. Here we go then, James. Spinning it on up to see what our bonus lifeline will be today. It is looking like it's going to be a bit of double trouble. Of course, that is the lifeline where you're able to merge two stats together. For example, Dan James's 95 pace with a Dharma Trail raise 96 would pretty much guarantee you a victory. It kind of would anyway, but it's do you know what I mean? Because 96 pace is pretty hard to beat, but
yes, still 96 pace is.
It's kind of if you it's more if you have two okay stats, like 283 physicals, for example.
Yeah,
kind of just brings it over the line, sort of thing. Oh, Jesus Christ, almost choked on my esophagus there. Like a dog who just sprinted up a hill. Struggling to get air in. We've got 7.5k packs, we've got a 10 coin pack, we've got 2 foot birthday special packs. James got an ultimate pack, a 50k pack, and another 50k pack. So there's a lot of promos for you guys here today. And let's get right on into this. James, rock, paper, scissors to start off. Rock, paper, start. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Rock, paper, scissors, go.
Paper.
You start, my friend. Best of luck to you. And of course, by that, I mean the very worst of luck.
Give me a rare player. Go on. Check right back, Kufel. It's got not terrible physical. Anything else in here? No. It's going to be rock, paper, physical, 81.
Okay, well, I've got a Spanish right wing. Talk of the devil, he shall be seen. It's a Dharma Traore with 83. Come on, Nevai.
Damn it.
It's what God you want to it. See. Straight
That's
out the gates.
Mad.
And trust me, that guy will be flying out the gates. By the way, have you seen this? This is a man that has to baby oil himself because of his speed and his physicality. How's he only got 83 physical? The guy's built like a brick.
He must have. It's because he can't jump. his jumping must be horrific.
Shall I actually have a look? Shall I quickly have a look at what his jumping is?
Yeah, do it.
Let's have a look. Player jumping is 81. It's actually his aggression and his stamina are very low. Strength's 89. That makes sense. Nevertheless, let's carry on going then, mates. That's 1-0 to me. We have got a break point.
An immediate break point.
Immediate.
I'm unhappy. Unhappy about it. Got a decent pack here, though, I have to say.
Nice. I like the mind games already. I have not got a good... Jesus wept. That's actually... That's potentially cuttable already. I'm not going to lie.
You're going to cut your own pack before even saying a stat? Is that legal?
Mate, because it is legal.
Is that legal?
Bro, it's actually so bad.
My goodness.
I'm actually going to have to go for... Wow, it's terrible. I'm going to have to go for a... I'm going to have to use my double trouble.
Okay.
I'm going to say shooting, 74-75.
I wish these guys could shoot.
have I done it?
I've got Phil Foden, who's got 78. But then the next best is Montoya. I just needed another midfielder or a forward. Do I cut this?
Nah, it's too early as well. That's a good example of when the double trouble comes into play and quite effectively, because the rest of me, I had like 79 pace as the most, 75 shooting, 70 passing, 75 dribbling, 73 defending, and 75 physical. It was just such a bad selection of stats.
Yeah. These are also not great. I'll go for rock, paper, dribbling 83, though.
Okay, we have got a rare this time. Could we really put the pressure on? It's a Spanish centre mid with, what did you say? Oh, no, 83. It's the wrong Spaniard from PSG. Oh, 81's the closest. I've got Soler, and I thought it was going to be Fabian.
Nice, very nice, bro.
Very nice indeed. So you'll be in charge of the first promo pack, by the way, seeing as you did, well, in fact, all of them, unless there's rollover, because you won the rock, paper, scissors. 2-1 at the moment. We've just got Libertadores. It's not great.
Need to break back. Who's that? Who is that?
Oh, gosh. I'm going to try rock, paper, pace. 87.
88.
Wow.
Fantas, a Greek player from the MLS. DC United, I believe that is.
Gosh, I should have gone for dribbling, probably.
You may well have won that. Shoulda, woulda, coulda, mate. That's it. It's a walkout. Come on. Spanish goalkeeper, David De Gea.
Yeah, that's it. Those are some good statistics.
I'll
give you the point straight off the bat, I reckon.
A rock, paper, dribbling. 89.
Yeah, it's all yours. 3-2 then. This is going well. Okay, so we'll do this pack, mate. We'll do the first promo pack, all right?
Okie dokie, sir.
Which is going to be a 50k pack versus my 500 FIFA point pack. I forget the name of it. It's a foot birthday something or other. This is my stat this time.
Yep.
And I'm going to go... it's risky, though, with the keepers in play. But we'll have to... Rock, paper, pace, 91.
Okay. Is there anyone in here that could possibly beat that? No. Am I allowed to add this Hunter chem style that I've got
absolutely
in here on top
not.
Of my players?
I'm afraid not, mate. That could actually be a pretty cool little lifeline. Like, if you pack Hunters and all that sort of stuff, you can slap it on throughout the episode, or you can pick one, but you have to have packed it first before using it. Might be a cool lifeline to add in. Let me know what you think of that in the comment section down below.
Is it 50k pack time?
It is 50k pack time, mate, yes.
Okay. I am going to bandit.
Going to bandit
this pack. It's bored. French centre forward. Kareem the flipping dream Benzema. Oh. That is interstellar. Oh my god, mate, this pack was outrageous. I got Benzema and Verratti.
Is that a 50k pack?
Yeah. Which do I go for, though? Which is harder to beat, 91 dribbling or 88 shooting? They're both really, really good. You're opening a pack with a guaranteed 85 plus.
86 plus.
A guaranteed 86. I think you're more likely to pack a Verratti, so you might draw. I think I'm going to go for...
88 shooting, yeah.
It's
a foot birthday, James! Ooh. It's a Brazilian! Don't be left back! No! No! I am the meme! I've been memed.
Nice. I've been memed so bad.
I've been memed so bad. You can't do that to a man. I was laughing at people.
Is it?
What did you say? 88 shooting?
I did.
It's a tie. It's a bloody rollover, ladies and gentlemen.
Has Alex Teles got 88 shooting?
No, Lukaku has.
Oh, Lukaku. I didn't know he had such good shooting. No.
Wow. How much does Alex Teles worth? Alex Teles is actually worth a little bit of money, is he?
Could you have beat 91 dribbling?
No. Not a chance in hell. Not a chance in hell.
Okay. It's a rollover.
Okay. I've got this foot birthday loan, so I might as well grab this. Hummels or... That Kjaer comes up an awful lot, doesn't he?
He does indeed, mate.
Right, so it's a rollover, mate. Give me just 1 second, as I've got this Lukaku who I'd like to just off real quick.
Sure.
I want to hear your stat first, though, bro. Ultimate pack it is.
Give me a foot birthday striker. Oh, it's not. It's a walkout, though, which is good. Striker. Yes. Harry Kane. 91 shooting. Surely there's no one better than him in this pack. That's got to be the best.
3 points as well. It's not even a walkout. Seriously? Oh, my God. It is a walkout, but it's terrible.
Go. 91. What a time to see Harry Kane.
What a time indeed. The absolute stinker.
Never liked to see this guy before.
That was such a bad pack for me, by the way.
Woo!
Terrible.
Holy moly.
I think I'm just going to have to give you that, you know.
91.
Don't even know. Don't think it's even worth this.
You'd be fighting for a draw most of the time.
Right, that makes the score 6-2.
Incredible band.
Harry Kane, bro.
Absolutely massive. The only thing he's going to ever win. Those points for me.
Do you think he'll go his whole career trophyless?
Well, unless he, if he stays at Tottenham, yes.
I think he's gone. I think.
Although potentially we could win a Euros because actually our England squad is very, very good. But true. For club, if he stays at Tottenham, no, I don't think he'll ever win.
I hate how excited you are after that win. I'm a bandit right back at you.
Oof.
Oh my God, why did I let my emotions get the best of me? Honestly.
Into a 7.5?
Yeah.
That is bold.
I know.
Oh, hello. Who's this?
Rock, paper, shots, 81.
Emil Forsberg only with a 73. I wanted a dribbling or passing on that one. Is there a striker in here? There is, but it's only Danny Welbeck. Do I cut 81? I think I should.
Okay.
I think I should.
So the score is still 6-2. James has cut it. We just need
to get lucky one time.
Need a miracle.
It's a combable card. It's not even a bloody board. That's not good. It's not looking good for me, Brev.
It's not looking good, Brev.
Goalkeepers are in play, though.
They are.
82.
Really?
82 no handling. Way. 82 handling is 82 shooting. Oh, my word.
8-1, James. This is an emphatic.
What?
This is a soul-crushing defeat. I can only hope that this means that Arsenal are going to absolutely destroy Leeds today in some way, shape or form. I don't know how this is correlated in any sense, but I'm hoping that you
I'm
are
Arsenal.
Leeds. You're Arsenal and I'm Leeds. Yeah. I'm Leeds in this situation. Okay, mate, it's your turn. I'm going to have to blindfold you. Going to have to.
Dribbling,
okay. And don't forget that the final special pack, which will be the next pack.
It's a board.
Is going to be on me, seeing as James...
That is pristine.
Weird rollover.
83 dribbling.
I've got 86. Oh, with Schmeichel. Could this be the comeback... Yeah, I mean, we've got a long way to go.
Can I double trouble after I've seen the pack on a blind? Is that?
Nah,
I don't know how it works.
No, you can't. That's kind of when you called it in already. You'd have to call the double trouble in before you call out the stats. You say double trouble, then call out your stats. Does that make sense?
Yeah, but you pick the best stat. I had to pick that stat blind. It doesn't matter. Whatever.
Okay, well, I mean, you could have done, but even so, just there, you probably would have lost anyway.
Really? What did you have?
Well, I had 86 of Schmeichel, then I had a couple, like four other players in there.
What I had 283s.
Oh, maybe you could have done. Guys, let us know in the comment section down below. Let us know. Yeah. Should the double trouble be to be called in after a blindfold? I don't think it should be, because I think it kind of almost negates. All right, this
blind.
Is... That's blind, okay.
Blinded.
I'm going to say... Stuff it. Let's live and die by the sword. I'm going to say shooting, mate. And this is the 10 coin pack, which is your 50k pack, okay?
Okay. I accidentally opened a 7.5k.
That's all right.
Good.
I'm going to open this up now. 10 coins. Hook me up, please. Who are you going to be? It's actually terrible. My God. Not good for this whatsoever. Can't use that. Oh my days, I think it's over for me, bro. Actually, maybe a saving grace over here, but I can't see. You got a 50k pack. All of these players. Not good enough. I got 81.
That's good enough though, mate. This pack was...
Is it?
Yeah. The pack wasn't bad, as 50k packs go. The stats for shooting were abysmal.
Yeah.
And
I was looking around
Antonio
at mine
as well.
They were awful. I really thought I was going to be done for there, to be totally
Holy
honest.
Holy smokes.
With you. You still have your double trouble. I still have my cut. We are now back to 7.5k packs.
I need to see this out now. We need to secure the big dub.
If I come back from this, James, I actually don't. I think you'll be the laughing stock of the series.
Okay, thanks.
Just so as you know.
Yep, thanks. I'm going to go for rock, paper, physical, 85.
I think you should be safe with that. This just to bring it up to 9, isn't it?
It is.
It is, yeah. Yeah, that's all yours. 9-3.
One more for the boys.
He only needs one.
For the boys.
He only needs one, ladies and gentlemen. And we're going to roll straight on into the discards once again. Foot birthday icons only as well. I don't know if I stated that at the very start of the video. I know for a fact I said it to James, though.
You did. Which means I'm very glad I'm not losing currently.
I'm sure. Rock, paper, dribbling, 83? Question mark?
Roll over.
It's a rollover.
Roll it.
Ooh, okay. All right, well, this can only be a good thing for me, considering if I lose,
it's
I lose true. Anyway.
It's worth a point anyway, so it's just going to give you anyway. More points if you win.
Come on then, let's see it. It is a rare at least this time.
Same.
Oh, this can actually be good. Oh, I've got 87.
Oh my God, that's so high. That's so unnecessarily high. Yeah, Gelson Martins had 81.
Okay.
I'm surprised he didn't have a better one. Okay.
Okay, okay.
It's okay. No, it's okay. I still just need to win 1 point.
You do?
Just need to win 1 point.
Just
you
give
me a indeed. Walkout.
Non-res. Just give him non-res. A no, pack okay. of non-res, please.
It is actually a pack of non-res.
Okay. No good stats. None of these sneaky little 85 physicals from that non-rare pack.
God, this pack does actually stink as well.
Do it for the culture. Do it for the religion, please. Come on. The comeback is still on.
Rock, paper, pace, 82.
By all that you hold dear, please let this happen. Everyone watching right now, I know for a fact you're crossing your fingers, you're smashing that like button, because this is it, ladies and gentlemen. We're
I've
on a journey together.
I'm mudded.
We're
sure.
on a journey together. Oh no.
Oh no.
It's 82, you said.
I did say 82, yeah.
I can't believe it. I have to cut. I can't believe it. I have to cut. No. Don't do it.
Come
that.
On! Hold!
Please don't hold. Don't hold. Whatever you do, just don't hold. Let go. Let go like Jack did. Let go like Jack did. Not Palinha. He's slow as hell.
Good.
He's strong as hell.
Good, good, good. Slow.
No! It's in the 60s. It's even bloody worse. God damn it. 10-5. I really did think for a second there we had a chance. I really did.
I couldn't.
Did you? I know for a fact, I could sense you were starting to wobble a little
sweating.
Bit.
I was sweating. I wasn't enjoying it.
You were wobbling a little bit.
The rollover was not fun.
No, definitely not. The rollover, yeah, caught you at a bad time. All right, then. So I need to quickly go ahead and chuck in a few players. Can you have a look at the first week's foot birthday for me while I chuck in some of these cards and just find who, is Ian Rush the cheapest one of those lot?
Probably, yeah.
If you can just have a little look for me.
Don't
I'll chuck
know
in.
Where to find that.
Okay. I'll have a quick little look then. So I'm going to go all team of the weeks on foot bin. Then you go foot birthday team one. And I think we've got Ian Rush was relatively cheap. Yeah, okay, so I'll go Ian Rush. I'll go Rui Costa. And I'll chuck in Veron as well. I think that's fair.
Veron. Holy moly.
Fair? I think he's worth about 350k, isn't he?
He is, yeah.
These are all cash. None of these are...
It's expensive, mate, what it is.
I said him. Veron.
What about Eusebio?
Shut up. Did somebody in your chat just say that?
No, me. That was all me, mate.
you need locking up, you do, you absolute headcase.
10.8
You absolute headcase. Okay, well, we got these players in then. I'd like, you know what, James? It's been a long time since I've said this, so I'm going to say it. I would like you to spiel me up, Buttercup.
Let me get these players out so I can see and I can make something
in, up. In, out, shake them all about.
You got Rush, Rui Costa, and Veron.
Yeah.
Let me peruse these players in order to give you the best pain possible. Okay, that's the rating for that. Okay, let's have a Veron.
This is some in-depth analysis for the spiel, by the
way.
So, I'm here for it.
Ian Rush and Rui Costa are now upgraded to 5-star skills. Veron is now 5-star weak foot. They're all right-footed, which means that Veron is going to be on the left-hand side because he's now got a good left foot. He's on the left. I think Rui Costa and Ian Rush, you've probably been in a little bit of a rush when you were putting them in, so you put Rush in the middle, Rui Costa on the right, and I'm feeling mean, so I'm going to go for the left.
It's middle of the park, mate. Rui Costa.
Oh.
Ian Rush was straight down the middle.
Oh.
And Varane, however, was on the right. He was indeed. Okay, so I'll go pick him up. Damage wasn't too bad in both the actual scoreline of the game and also the discard as well. Could have been a... Actually, at one point, I thought it was going to be like a 10-1. The way things were shaping
almost.
Up.
Almost.
It almost was. And Danny Olmo, actually, mate. You got him a fair few times in your rewards, didn't you?
Three times. The maximum number of times I could have got him, yeah.
Right, I picked him up. I'll go chuck him into an SBC and I'll bring you back once I've done that. So, it is with great sorrow that I must submit Rui Costa. We hardly knew you, mate. Adios. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please do be sure to smash up a like. If you're enjoying the new kind of style of discards, we just flow on into it, let me know as well. But for now, I've been Oakley, that's been James. You've been fantastic as always. Take care of yourselves. I'll chat to you all soon. Bye-bye.